ese día no tenía que salir a esa hora, pero iba camino a casa. Cuando de repente vi que estaban buscando ayuda porque decían que había un señor muerto adentro del elevador.
That morning, I actually felt quite ill, but strong enough to come into work. I couldn't control the body at all. It started shaking, it started trembling. I actually fell. I saw the person that was with me. I saw him run out to get help, and that's all I can remember.
Vi que estaba todo azul, no estaba respirando, le tomé el pulso. Mi reacción fue directamente tomar los primeros auxilios y comenzar con el proceso de CPR.
My heart did stop for about 2 to 3 minutes, and when the person actually came in to help, she brought me back. I don't know exactly who she is. I just know that I owe her my life. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here talking right now. I'm truly grateful. It's overwhelming. It is. It's overwhelming. There's no words.
Me siento muy emocionada. Me siento muy bien. Y gracias a Dios que en ese momento me utilizó para poder salvar una vida.